Breaking right now, the woman who was shot by her boyfriend, leaving her paralyzed and now using a wheelchair, is talking about the guilty verdict jurors returned against Lawrence Darnell Redman. He is now convicted of attempted murder and aggravated assault. It happened in Anna Marie Henderson's driveway last September. Only our cameras were there after the verdict.
I'm happy that they found him guilty for attempted murder. He tried to kill me. You don't shoot someone in a short distance and not try to kill them.
Redman is scheduled to be sentenced now within 90 days.